Medjay from Siwa. I thought Medjay was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Medjay to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you. We will find you in your sleep!
Sleep? I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all! Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
You killed my master and left me for dead! That was a mistake!
Your master was a murderer!
I am his sworn bodyguard! It is a question of honor!
I am the Medjay of Siwa!
Then you are a worthy opponent! A broken weapon won't save you. This place will serve as two to one of us. Let it be you.
Let us call truce. You are not the one I swore to kill.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
So be it.
Neck. No way out. No footholds here. I need to find a way into another room. The scarabs must be coming from somewhere. Thank you. This must have been built centuries upon centuries ago. Of the ancients. Forgive me, Great Amun. I have need of this. There. Light. Wall. Soldiers. Of course.
What's that?
Get him!
Die!
Epsifer! Watch out!
Fire! It is an ambush!
You are telling me?
It is the Medjay.
Kill him!
Kill his friend and I'll take care of the Medjay. You are supposed to be dead! And you will make sure of that.
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? Ah! It's been months! Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death. Or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
Gods, I have missed you. Where is your mouth?
Ah. There you are, boy.
Let us go, Seni.
How have you been holding up since I left?
It has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
I knew I could count on you, Seni.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect the villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse. Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
Here, if we're innocent.
Oh, all you have, your farms, your goods, your
children.
The villages
are drained of life.
You owe your very life.
No one in the Wahad could make a move without being questioned, threatened. That's to a beat. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Do my eyes deceive me?
Heresy is a shame.
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me. Tell me about the Ibis.
Medjay.
Is he here?
He is the plague on the oasis. As you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived. Before they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Medjay is here, they are disciplined and vicious.
All the more reason to kill him.
Do not take him lightly. He is lean and sinewy. but very powerful.
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun, priest to the Pharaoh.
Whoa.
Ah, home. Leave your mount. He will not stray far. Go ahead on him. Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Bayek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried. Ah.
Look at you! Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit! Hmm? Sit! Sit! I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
And I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medjunumun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow?
See if you like it. Best bow to hit is right in the hill. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. More arrows in the rack over there.
It is strung well.
I pulled it tight. Take another shot. Good.
Hepzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly.
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk. Nomarch Rujek's been killed. Your friend, the Medjay, may have been involved. Come out, if you wish to clear his name.
Prepare an ambush.
Neck! They will find my letters and burn down my place. I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low. He is getting too close.
Hey!
Now for the rest of them.
Do not leave the bodies out in the open.
No easy play here.
They will not see him here.
I will slip around behind them.
For the love of Ra, we cannot let them burn my house too, Bayek.
Going to be surprised.
Go slow.
Oh, and now.
Good time, my good.
Hepzifa.
Give me a hand over here.
That does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these Nakatiadets do not care.
I cannot believe their gall.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa. All the problems of Siwa are here. I try to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunimon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
A Junoman is a lot more powerful than he looks. And he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand.
Thank you.
I need to hunt for leather.
When you get a chance, take a look at my table. Some villagers need help.
Terrible. Not like him to give up. The freshwater spring in the Amanai cave. I know that cave. Better look into it.
Damn, you!
Is that Bayek?
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Apap captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west of here. Camp Medjay.
I will get those tools back. And I will take care of the captain. Benipe said the tools are in Camp Medjay.
Bayek, take care! Siwa is a dangerous place.
Yanusan?
My old Medjay outpost. I should bring Senu up there. This will be enough. This will work perfectly.
Hey! Wait a second!
Thank you.
Dragon!
Push your luck, idiot!
There is no escape!
Khemu here not so long ago. Ptolemy, he has brought great sorrow to us all.
Oh, no deal.
Is that Bayek the Medjay?
Citizens of Shiva, behold.
Let me out! My family needs me!
I should be cautious around here.
Wait a minute.
Where is Teramun? Ah, the Amun. He has died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly. Bring sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here with her son and daughter.
The entire family?
Sadly, I see Teramun also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
Ah, I am sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Seni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime. He is a bad pharaoh. Find peace.
He would find more than he had here.
No one how was serious. Shed Hero Tahebenet.
Shout!
Heru.
Watch out, coming through.
Stop you! What
right there.
You're doing?
Whoa.
Sujam unim al haru meche.
Habib.
Some awesome soup.
Whoa.
I should not be seen in this area. Then he has tools. That's a...
Not him.
Ha, babe.
Bayek, how did it go?
Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself.
Go ahead,
choose. Go ahead, choose one. They are all of equal value. That bow used to be.
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, my.
Of those who disobey Medunamun, priest to the Pharaoh. Take care you faithfully follow his beneficent commands. You owe all you have, your farms, your goods, your children. You owe your very lives to His Highness, Ptolemy, the benefactor, ruler of the two lands.
No, Miss Neo Jedian.
Cave. I and I used to come here as kids. Bandits must be inside.
So many of them.
Soldiers come, tell me, and I'll pay them off. If you see that farmer again, bring him to me. I want to question him.
twice before coming back here.
Spring, you got it back. Thank the gods. The farmers need this desperately. I'm very grateful, Bayek. It's like having our Medjay back again.
I'm glad I could help.
May Amun walk with you, Seni.